It's video you have to see to believe. One man holding on for dear life while the other man, behind the wheel, keeps on driving and doesn't stop. This all started Friday afternoon on the Mass Pike when Richard Kramowski, troopers say, got into a minor fender bender and clearly an altercation with this guy, driver Mark Fitzgerald.
He swerved into my lane, bumped me. I thought he was going to run over me. And I don't think he stopped. He kept going fast, slow, tried to get me to slide off. I wasn't getting off the car.
Whatever happened, tempers clearly flared, and somehow this 65-year-old ended up on the hood of Fitzgerald's car for miles, 3 to be exact, at speeds up to 70 miles per hour.
Going, in my mind, seemed like 75 miles an hour. Yeah, when you're hanging on for dear life, it was pretty, you know, scary.
Good Samaritan stopped the SUV and got Kramowski off this car. Moments later, you can see troopers arriving and arresting both men. Fitzgerald didn't want to comment on what happened. As for this man, though, he says he's lucky to be alive.
I'm just glad that the two people that surrounded the guy were there.
Now, as for Kramowski, he's facing one count of disorderly conduct. The driver there, Fitzgerald, more serious charges. He's facing several counts, including assault with a dangerous weapon. Troopers are asking anyone who saw what went down yesterday to please come forward so they can sort everything out. From the side of the Mass Pike this evening, Kelly O'Hara, WCVB, News Center 5.